अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ आवर वीडियो नंबर 1 ऑफ चैप्टर 16 डेमोक्रेसी एंड ह्यूमन राइट्स। डेमोक्रेसी एंड ह्यूमन राइट्स। डेमोक्रेसी कम्स फ्रॉम टू ग्रीक वर्ड्स, डेमोस मीनिंग पीपल एंड क्रेटर्स मीनिंग पावर, that is rule of the people. In ancient Greece this had some real meaning for all free men, about 10,000 in all, who could go to a special flat piece of land called the Nix. Nix, the birthplace of democracy. Outside the city of Athens, to discuss laws and vote on them, the women and slaves, who made up the majority of the population, were not allowed. Roman democracy was similar to that of Greece, except that the Greeks limited it to native citizens, while the Romans granted citizenship and voting rights to selected non-Romans. The Roman government, though, was in some ways like our own. There was a parliament, the Senate, of about 600 nobles chosen for life. But the country was run by two consuls, who were elected for 1 year by all the free men. There were lesser elected officials to do the day-to-day running of such things as markets, streets, law and order, etc. First, I want to tell you the definition of democracy. Democracy is a form of government in which the rulers are elected by the people. And what type of government? The rulers. Who are the rulers? Monarch or dictator. And election, what are the elections? In which people elect the person. And which type of people? What is the gender, citizenship? And what is the advantages of democracy? There are different types of government in different countries. Just for example, I am giving the example of Bhutan, where are the rajas rule. एक ऐसी गवर्नमेंट जहाँ रूलर्स होंगे, लोग उन्हें चूज़ करते हैं और फिर लीडर को चूज़ किया जाता है. इसमें कुछ क्वेश्चंस थे जो मैंने आपको बता दिए. डेफिनेशन में भी कुछ बातें थी, जैसे कि कैसे रूलर्स होंगे, इलेक्शन कैसे होगा और किस तरह होगा, किस तरह के लोग, किस तरह के लोगों को चुनेंगे. नाउ नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ, व्हेन पीपल बिकेम इंडिपेंडेंट इट्स लीडर्स वर डिटरमाइंड टू मेक इट अ डेमोक्रेटिक कंट्री, बट फॉर मोस्ट ऑफ देम डेमोक्रेसी मेंट द सिस्टम इन द वेस्ट. इट शुड बी नोटेड दैट इन इंग्लैंड दिस हैड टेकन ओवर 700 ईयर्स टू इमर्ज. द रिलीजियस डिफरेंसेस कैथोलिक and Protestant had to be solved, which was done in stages over two to three centuries in Europe and the UK. The ultimate authority of the ruler, monarch or parliament was controlled, as by the civil war in the UK 1648 to 60, and finally the power of the monarch and the nobles was also restricted through revolution in France 1789 to 93. The industrial revolution of the 19th century had made many ordinary people very rich and powerful, but it was World War I that destroyed much of the power of the nobles. In the trenches, an aristocratic means hereditary ruling class, वो क्लास जो मुस्तकिल रूल करती रहती है. एरो aristocratic officers was killed as easily by an enemy bullet as the humblest worker. और रूल करते रहने के बाद अगर कोई हम्बलेस्ट वर्कर आ जाता है तो उसको किल कर दिया जाता है. दिस हैड अ ग्रेट लेवलिंग इफेक्ट. दस डेमोक्रेसी स्लोली इवॉल्व ओवर द सेंचुरीज. पाकिस्तान हैज हैड टू इंट्रोड्यूस इट इन मच लेस टाइम. So it is not surprising that it has been a great problem. Some of the aspects of democracy. What are the aspects? क्या पहलू हैं, क्या फेज है उसका और किस तरह क्या पार्ट है उसका. Government chosen by the people, though voting, equal rights for everyone, rule of law and order. The same justice for everyone, the judiciary judges to be separate from the executive government, freedom of speech, religion and meeting. Some of the conditions of democracy to flourish. Flourish means grow well. Some of the conditions of democracy to grow well. Stability. The country should be free from deep and bitter divisions, ethnic, racial, religious, or other ones. People should respect others' beliefs and attitudes. The country should be as free as possible from deep economic differences. If there are people who are desperately poor and others extremely rich, there is always the danger of trouble. The people should have at least a minimum of education, reading and numbers. People should be responsible and be prepared to exercise their democratic rights such as voting in elections. Great humanitarians. First of all, I want to tell you the humanitarians. Humanitarian is a person who is concerned of the social welfare of the humans. The world today is a much fairer and more justice place than it was in the past, but there are still areas of injustice, prejudice, tolerance and discrimination. Prejudice, an adverse judgment or principle formed beforehand or without knowledge of the fact, and the discrimination, not giving equal rights. For time to time, there appear great people who lives work to is to change all of these and to bring justice to all people. A few of the human rights leaders of the 21st centuries are discussed below. Thank you so much.